Breaking news from our Cape Coral news team. A jury has just been selected in the trial of a former Cape Coral police officer accused of sexually assaulting a teenage girl in his patrol car, all while he was on duty. NBC2's Annie Hubble just got back from the courtroom for Casey Ortiz's trial. Annie.
Well, Lisa, the trial for Casey Ortiz has been delayed several times, but after nearly 8 hours, a jury has been selected and opening statements are expected to begin tomorrow.
The trial for former Cape Coral police officer Casey Ortiz is underway 2 years to the month after he was first arrested for having sex with a minor while on duty. The trial, originally set to start last fall, has been delayed several times for reasons like sick witnesses and Ortiz suffering a concussion. But today, a jury, which will decide his fate, was selected. The investigation revealed Ortiz and the teen met when Ortiz responded to a call at the girl's home. Investigators say on two different occasions, they went somewhere in the city to have sex. The girl's parents reported the relationship to the police when they realized what was going on. Ortiz has admitted to ride-alongs with the girl, but denies having sex with her. Opening statements are expected to begin tomorrow morning.
Now, this is the first of two trials Ortiz is facing. He has been charged with sexual assault in another case. That next hearing is set for April 28th. Now, coming up at 6, I dig into those other allegations. From the control room, Annie Hubble, NBC2.